decidedly chilling. Okay, this broadcast is entitled hashtag the answer of hashtag everything. Hashtag full disclosure. Hashtag chilling. Hashtag Socratic method. Shall we use the Socratic method here? What is a good way to derive the answer? Is it to use the Socratic method? Hashtag hipster. Hashtag too cool. Hashtag beyond comprehension. Hashtag love singularity. Hashtag Jesus. Hashtag brother dank. Hashtag dank. Hashtag dank meme. Okay? Hashtag dankest. Hashtag diggity dank. Hashtag Manny the hippie. Hashtag diggity dank. Hashtag David Letterman. Hashtag the 90s. Hashtag diggity dank. And should we open the floor up to questions? Do we have answers? Do we have the answer? Do we have hashtag the answer to hashtag everything? Why are we hashtagging everything? We're hashtagging everything because we have the answer to hashtag everything. We have the answer to everything. It's an important point. That's why we hashtag it. Man, I can't wait to a background cut that security job. Word. Or more coach hours because they heard you on your way out. That's messed up. Still high? Only like the most high, man. What is it, 9 a.m.? Nobody's high around here, man. We're not drunk on wine or whatever. But we're riding the spirit, yes. At all times. Oh, wait, I was supposed to answer that with a question. Are you high? What time is it? Isn't it 9 a.m.? Are you serious? You want to see my face? Have you checked my Instagram? Literally blow them off Monday through Friday, work only Saturday and Sunday. What the fuck? What the fuck exactly? We're using the Socratic method now? Is that what we're doing? Are we only speaking in the form of questions? Is that a way to derive the answer? No, I don't have one. Don't you have an Instagram? Well, if you could view my Instagram, wouldn't you see a picture of me without a beard? If you were to view, can't you view my Instagram without an account? Can't you go to Brother Instagram /BrotherDank and just look at it? You can. Can't you? Do I have to say everything in a question? Is that a good way to derive the answer? Hashtag the answer to hashtag everything? Question mark? Are you going to Instagram right now? I think this was successful, don't you? See, it's just me and Cherish now. She's going to my Instagram to see what it looks like without a beard, perhaps. Cliff, isn't it outrageous what they're doing over at Walmart? Isn't that messed up? Wouldn't they want to see you out with like a good thumbs up and a big fat check and open arms? And wouldn't they want to say, come back one day? Like, why would they want to cut your hours? Is this the Socratic method? Are we seeing a lack of love there at Walmart? Are we getting at the answer to everything? Are we including hashtag everything? Is this bringing the hashtag full disclosure to at YouTube? I asked to come in and they said, Mark said they can't add shifts. The market said they can't add shifts. Since when they can't add shifts? Since when they have to cut your shifts when they're working overtime on you? Since when? Since when? Since you got a new job? Is that what Walmart does? Does Walmart take out contracts of life insurance on their employees with cancer? You like cats too? Awesome, man. Awesome, we would get along. Like, we would have, like, little cat hangouts and stuff. Hey, Mariah. What's going on? Okay, Mariah, hopefully you would have checked the title for this, yeah? And you would maybe even have a question for us, yeah? And you would know that we're putting question to question like the Socratic method, right? Then perhaps we're on the same page, yes? And I'm kind of leading, right? But that's okay, right? Not only did they cut the hours back, a lot of people heard they're taking 2-hour lunches. Walmart, are y'all crazy? Y'all crazy? Y'all putting people on lunches just to save that? How much y'all? I know y'all saving some money for $1 or $2. Let the people just work out there. Or let them get out early or something, right? Are these good ideas, Walmart? Man, is there a way? Dude, you look better on Instagram? Really? Really? Maybe it's because I'm controlling this shit. Maybe since I took a picture and it's supposed to look okay. Did it have something to do with that? Do I also put myself out here like a real dude? Do I also put myself out here looking like this? Do I also put myself out here doing these things? Do I also say these things? Do I also share these things looking like this? Because I look neat. I look neat. Oh, like the latest Instagram picture? I was like really in a bad space. I just happened to have shave. I could be like completely like shit and I might look great. I know you're not hating, but I could like feel completely like shit and be like having the most horrible day apparently and still look great in a lot of circumstances. You know? But I look clean on my Instagram with the beard, is that even what you're saying? Even I'm and I look dirty here. Isn't that something? Well, I am like in a fucking shit show right now. Right? I am just kind of like going with this flow that's in strange places, right? Why do they need to save money? Back to Walmart, right? They already got a lot of money. And I'm lost. Man, I think you're right about that. We're getting somewhere. So, Walmart, don't you have millions and millions of dollars? So isn't it when you cut everybody's shift and have all these policies? No, I mean when you shave. Okay. I get you. I get you. I mean, I guess it looks clean, but I look pretty clean with a short beard and longer hair, maybe a little bit longer hair. Do retail do that? Man, yeah, all it is about cutting hours. Man, there's a whole program, dude. They crunch numbers, dude. They run this shit through computers, like quantum computers, and they find out, like, what's the cheapest way to run your fucking employees and shit. And don't they take out life insurance policies on everybody who has cancer at Walmart? Don't they do that for a while? Maybe I don't know if y'all still do that, do you? You like the short hair? Most people would agree, right? What did Jesus do? What did Jesus do, man? What would Jesus do? Would Jesus take out life insurance on their employee at Walmart if they knew they had cancer and bank on it like that, Walmart? Come on, man. Where's the love, Walmart? Beer, and this is just, it's not just Walmart, but they did that. That's in their corporation. I mean, come on, corporations. Beer works, I mean, real short. Sarah's telling me what she wants, right? You see this girl telling me what she wants. Yeah, you can keep that beer short. Look, I get that feedback a lot, right? But what would Jesus do? What would you have asked him to do? How would you have asked him to wear his beard? This is the Socratic method right here. How would you have preferred Jesus wear his beard? How would you prefer Yeshua to cut his hair? He might have cut his own hair. He might have the ladies do it somewhere. I don't know what the tradition was, but probably had like certain things that was normal in the temple. I wouldn't have asked Jesus to do anything. Well, he would have done the things that were of the time to an extent. But you sent Jesus. But you aren't Jesus. Yeah, but you know, I'm just trying to understand what he might do, right? Because I'm pretty sure I see he had a beard, most people think. I'm pretty sure the Bible might say like whether or not you should cut your beard in certain circumstances, which we might want to consult, stuff like that, right? Oh, but I should be more direct with the questions. How did Jesus keep his beard? Okay, this is where the class kicks in. I gotta love Walmart for cutting hours to save money. I mean, look. Look, that. I mean, that's what they're doing, though. I mean, they're just trying to do a thing that the computer says it's supposed to do, and somebody gets paid real well for it, and somebody gets home without money that day. And that's what's going on at Walmart, man. There might be a lack of love there, right? But a man can't shave a beard. I'm not trying to judge anybody for what they do. But a man might feel more comfortable with a beard. Because, like, that's what, like, is going on in that area. They have hair there. It feels like a certain way to shave. It feels, like, clean or almost, like, bare and stuff like that. And it's a certain look or whatever. You also got to relate that to Babylon and see, like, where you want to fit in there. This is my first time experiencing this show because I said there wasn't cutting hours. Which I'll lose a lot of inventory. Y'all lost a lot of inventory? That's crazy. What does that mean? Oh, y'all just lost, like, y'all didn't move as much product and shit? Interesting. Walmart needs to show more love and real love. Probably not just by a commercial, right? Last year we just 900,000. Crazy, right? Okay, well, I'm losing the connection. Should I restart? This is the Socratic method because I wanted to ask about Okay, we'll get right back with the Socratic method. Unless I'm coming through clear for Cliff. Am I clear with Cliff? Oh, stolen stuff? That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy. I don't recall ever having stolen from Walmart, except for like one time I stole a dollar thing. Only time I ever stole from Walmart. I guess some people steal like little CDs and shit. I don't really fuck around. That was in the 90s. People be trying to steal from Walmart even. And like, they just got too much going on over at Walmart to even fuck around. I'm not trying to play around at Walmart, dude. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, asset protection is something. Most cosmetics? Oh, I believe that. Those things are expensive at retail price, right? She thinks the 90s is funny. You remember the 90s, right? Okay, you guys, listen. I had a good question, though. I had a good question. What kind of beard did Jesus have? Go. Everybody wants to play. Jesus had a psychic beard that was fake. He had a false beard. The psychic influence that Jesus had a false beard, because that's what liars do. Colt 45. What, you know? No. What, right? What kind of beard did Jesus have? Could you pull it like Santa Claus's beard off? Everybody says no. Everybody on the hotline says no. He had a real. You couldn't just pull it off like he's sitting on his lap at Christmas time, and he's pulling a big joke. He's just a big fat greasy guy. His shit was real, right? Okay. Does that answer the question for everybody? Did that answer the question? Why? It's like to make you ask questions, like get to the point. Jesus had a Jesus, right? Jesus beard, right? Jesus had a Jesus beard. That's what Close says. You guys are right. Moses had quite a beard too. From what we collectively dream and remember, Moses had quite a beard himself. I'm sure David might have worn a beard. I'm sure it's not an older man who wore a beard. So you trying to look like him, I guess. Well, I'm trying to help everybody understand. This is what a dude looks like with a beard. That's all. And like up in your face in society with a beard, everybody's like, oh, it's like a terrorist, blah, 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 things with beards. You know? Many men have beards. And they express things in different ways that are not all about like the people that you've been introduced to with beards in pop culture. Everyone knows what it looks like. Well, why do they think it looks like certain things, though, that are, like unkempt, or, like, you know, why do you get those things? Like, Jesus is one of the memes you get that is kind of a lazy meme about with the beard, but I'm trying to get serious about it. The rest of the examples that are produced popularly are, like, really disturbing associations with beards. It's like no one you'd want to be, you know? So I'm just asking people to take into account when a normal human being. It's not in the latest trend. I'm just saying, like, this is, like, the timeless thing. Like, I'm just trying to be a normal human being. So just try to deal with one of these. I'm just trying to be one of these. And I'm dealing with myself. Okay. Like, I'm dealing with myself, like, not that bad. I'm not trying to offend anyone. This is just what happened in my face area. Whenever I became a man, I grew a beard. Does that make sense? I'm not being Socratic about this, you guys. I'm sorry. Let me get back to the question. Oh, because we found the answer. That Jesus had a beard, right? Did Jesus have a beard? That was the perfect question that did it. Okay, so this broadcast was a success. Do we have any final questions, comments, concerns, objections, extensions? What time is it there? It is about 1 a.m. Blessings on everybody at this moment here. Yeah, I'm around Portland. So, blessings on everybody at 1 a.m. It is like Wednesday at this time. So, let's make it a good one. Let's keep going. Let's keep pushing. Let's stay up. Let's stay strong. Let's stay aware. And let's stay sharing. Let's stay giving. Let's stay knowing. Do right. Fear no man. Thank you. Give thanks. Give thanks today. You going to bed? Well, you have a good night. You have a good night. Cliff, man. Give love at Walmart, man. While you're there, if you have any more shifts, just be like, man, love, bam, boom, bam, boom. And then, like, you know, honestly, when you get going, your security and stuff, and you, like, got time, you can, like, examine what happened there and, like, try to, like, make sure, like, identify those evils and work on those evils. You work tomorrow? Me too, we all work tomorrow. We're gonna hit the sack soon. But Cliff, we've noted the things, you know, we've noted them. And we've noted better the solutions that just make them, these things we saw that were probably even smaller. The lack of love at Walmart, very small problem, man, very small problem. And it seems like a big thing because, like, when you're personally involved in it, it's terrible. But it's a very small problem compared to the solution. It's actually very awesome and easy. Walmart's done, we'll wise them up. Dude, after the war's over, Walmart will sell cell phone chargers that work. When the war is over, Walmart will have more love. Walmart will take out life policies on their employees. That's not like life insurance when they die. It's like they take out policies and, like, hook up their employees with, like, love and life as part of sharing in the company. And they would bring excellent cell phone chargers to the community. Like, that don't break their military grade. You know, after the war is over, man, Walmart would be awesome again. Walmart would be great again. The war's over, so will America. Okay, guys, it's only love coming from here. I'm a peaceful person. You might hear this over the hotline from time to time, that I actually am here to bring in an awesome chill. Okay, YouTube, subscribe, follow. Cliff, stay up, man. We'll talk soon, all right? Thank you for being here, man.